New this morning, one of our parks playground areas will be closed this week. Starting this morning, the playground area at Avent Park in Oxford will be undergoing some work replacement for the swing sets. The area will remain off limits for use until further notice. The Oxford Park Commission says they'll continue to update when the area will be available for use again.